Let us learn how to find a missing frequency if the mean is given. So there are here we can apply any method to find the missing frequency. Let us take question number third. The following distribution shows the daily pocket allowance of children of a locality. The mean pocket allowance is 18 rupees. Find the missing frequency f. So here there is given that this 11 to 13 rupees, how many students is getting? 7 students. 13 to 15 rupees, how many students are getting? 6. Similarly here 19 to 20 students, how many students are getting? 19 to 20 rupees allowance, how many students are getting? That is not given here. So that is the missing. So we have to find this number. Okay, so here we will write in this arrange in the tabular form. This will be pocket allowance, then number of children will be frequency. We will take the average, so this will be XI. Okay, now we have to use here, suppose I want to use here assume mean method. So here first we will take the middle observation of XI. Exactly middle we will get because odd number of times observations are given. So 18 will be middle term. Okay, that will be A. So A we will write here 18. Now XI minus A we have to do means 12 minus 18 will be minus 6. 14 minus 18 will be minus 4. 16 minus 18 it will be minus 2. And this 18 minus 18 will be 0. 20 minus 18 it will be what? Positive 2. 22 minus 18 it will be 4. And 24 minus 18 will be what? 6. Now we have to take fi into di. So fi is given this. We have to multiply di with the corresponding frequency. 7, 6 are 42, but it will be negative. Why? Because this is negative, this is positive, so obviously negative. Now 6, 4 are 24, here also we will get negative. This 9, 2 are 18, this will be also negative. Now 13 zeros are 0. Then here f into 2 it will be 2f will write. Then 5 4s are 20 will write. And 6 4s are 24 will write. Now this minus 24 and plus 24 will be cancelled. This will be 0. Okay. Now we have to take the sum of these and take this remaining numbers. Okay. So here we will take the sum of these negative two negative numbers. It will be 8 plus 2 minus 8 plus 2 10 0 carry over 1. 4 plus 1 5. 5 plus 1 6. 60 we got. Minus 60 we got. Okay. Now this number 20 is there. So we will subtract from there. So it will be minus 40. Now 2f we can't add because this is different number. It is this number contains variable, so we can't add with the constant. Okay, so what you write? How we write this? 2f plus 20 minus 60 will be 40. This way we have to write. This will be summation of fi into di. Okay, summation of fi into di. 2f plus 40. Now we know that the x bar is given. So x bar is equal to a plus u bar. And u bar you know, d bar. And d bar you know, x bar is equal to a plus summation of fi into di upon summation of fi. Now summation of fi also will get in the different way. Means plus f. So f will be right separately will write, and we will add the remaining number. 7 plus 6 it will be 13. 13 plus 9 it will be 22. 13 plus 13 it will be 26. Plus 9 35. 35 40. 40 plus 44 we will get 44. F plus 44 will be summation of fi. Okay. Now we will write here, x bar is given here, x bar is 18, so we will write here 18. This we will write. X bar we got 18 equal to, A is given, how much A? at plus summation of fi into di. So we got 2f plus 40 upon summation of fi. The f plus 44. Okay. So 18 will be 0, or we can shift this, we can shift here. So 18 minus 18 it will be 0. Now we got here 2f plus 40 upon f plus 44. Okay. Now this will be 0, means 2f plus 40 upon f plus 44 equal to 0 we got, which means this will be possible become 0 when this will be 0, which means 2f plus 40 will be 0, which means it will be 2f equal to, this is negative number, this will be negative number. Why? Because this was minus 60 and this was 20, so it will be negative 40. So we will get here also minus 40, here also we will write minus 40. Here also we write minus 40. So we can shift this 40, so it will be positive 40. So 2f we got 40, so f will be 4040 upon 2 means it will be 20. So f will be 20. So this f, this missing frequency you can find in any method. Okay, you can apply direct method also. Okay. So,